First, I would like to say that Preni deserved this win. They were much, much better than we were. We played a very bad game. I would like to apologize to our fans because I understand they don't come here to watch basketball like that. And for sure, that's not how we want to play. What to say? I don't know. For sure, we are missing some rotation. We had some injured players, some players who are coming back of injuries. That's for sure they can't play the way how they should be playing. But that's not excuse, because the healthy players should be doing what they have to do and what they know what they have to do. Sometimes they just forget, and unfortunately that's how it is. And to say what, for sure, our bad offense, we were terrible on offense. We couldn't make open shot, we couldn't make layup. That affects us, that got a lot of nervousness in the team. Out of that was also that reaction of Kashiro. But the players have to control their emotions and they can't react like that.
A lot of wide open shots in the first half of the game. How could you explain that?
Well, that's unfortunately. That's players got to positions, they got wide open shots and they have to make that. Why they don't make that? That's